just a quick video here. I had a water leak. That trap's not perfect. I watched it drain after I've got the main issue. It was connected to this drain here. And I don't know how well you can see, but the roof drain's plugged up. End of that drain's shoved into all the crap over there. And this trap's not trapped well enough to do much of anything for this unit. So
we're gonna build a better trap. Probably would have drained well enough to be okay. But it was draining while it was running a few minutes ago. And then I caught it shut off and it dumped a whole lot of excess condensate back out after the blower shut off. So this isn't going to be perfect. We're going to have to get new traps on all of these units.